Hi, it's Caryn West. I've been thinking about doing a video blog of little tiny audition tips, just a quality thought or choice you can make with each audition. And I'm going to start now. I was going to wait for the perfect conditions, but you know what? We can't wait. Things happen too fast. And so I'm doing what a lot of you will soon be doing is, in a pinch, using an iPhone to get on with it and communicate. I've got a napkin over a light right now. I just decided to come in from the studio, sit down, and do this. And so welcome to what I hope to be a series of video tips on auditioning. Here's a tip. When they say, "Are you ready?" we tend to go, and hold our breath. And we're not really ready. When they say, "Are you ready?" take a moment and say, "Just a second." And it's nothing elaborate. It's no voodoo. Just stop and take 3 butt breaths. Maybe look over your lines. Think about it. Think about your first action. Take in the person you're talking to. And now go. You're human and more present. That's a good place to start from in the work.